I used to think abortion was okay, to help a woman who made a major mistake. Kind of a once-in-a-lifetime second chance. Then I learned almost half of all abortions are repeat abortions. Some women abort 2, 3, even 4 children. Abortion used as birth control. What are we doing? What was I thinking?